Hello, world. It's Lexi here, or you can call me Lexi, my Chinese name. Here we are at my apartment in Changsha. I love the spicy food. I love the spicy people, so I think I fit in well. So I actually watched a video, Hunan, Wei Shi Wei Dao, and it was showing how to make fish head, which, you know, I've never made a fish head before. You know, it looked pretty easy, not too many ingredients, so we're gonna give it a shot today and see how it goes. So here I am with my friend Leo. Let's get him in there. Hey, Leo. And we're gonna show you all the ingredients.
Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning.
Trust him. And start preparing the food. So let's go. This is the kitchen. I am feeling pretty spicy today, so no, you can never have too much oil in Hunan.
I was never allowed to use Wei Jing at home when I cooked, and just get it all in there.
It's a secret.
It's a secret. I forgot where it went already, and I just want.
I cannot see Bob. We'll see him later.
Maybe if I had a bigger plate, I could make it go all the way around. It's been 10 minutes, and now it's time to start the cooking. So remember, here is Bob, all marinated, and we're gonna go to this. Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Oh, it's got like a...
Whoa! Look at a little leaf.
There's another pepper growing inside the pepper.
There's another. It's a twin.
That's
God. That's so cool.
I was not expecting that.
Look at this. We just gave birth to little peppers. In here, in the kitchen.
Spicy peppers.
All right. She's Lexi.
Single.
Like a very energetic, great dancer, great singer. So anybody who's interested, please call.